Next are three M1901 wooden pole sections. All three of them have steel sleeve ends. All three of them are dated. Oh, sorry, two are dated 1944, and the other one has a RBNr number. Not sure of the date on this one. Next is this one is a 44 with the maker's mark. It's B, looks to be an R, an S, and S, and a 44. And again, 1944 dated, and the maker's mark is VGH. Thanks for watching.